Alright, let's go. I just died in your arms tonight. That must have been something you said.
Tears in Heaven, used as part of the In Memoriam segment at the Grammys last night. We heard Tom Petty in there, Don't Come Around Here No More, Emmy Lou Harris, and Chris Stapleton. Is that his last name? I mean, he's everywhere these days. They did the Wildflowers, a segment of the In Memoriam, which was a lovely duet from them. Debbie Kelly here.
Hi there.
And good morning to you. I still have plenty of room on today's Noontime Nuggets if you have something that you'd like to hear. 215-263-WMGK. DEBBI at WMGK.com. You can text me at MGK, MGK. Facebook and Twitter, too. I say that now, and then, of course, all the phones will, there'll be a quick rush of phones, and then I'll be out of room. But get yours in right now while there is still some blank space there. Another long classic rock block on the way. One of the bands that was honored in, you know, actually for the Grammys, you know, you see the stuff that they televised, but the pre-televised stuff, the untelevised stuff, is really where the fun music is. It's really where a lot of the cool honors go out. And Fleetwood Mac was honored as the Music Cares Person of the Year, first band to get that honor. And Stevie Nicks gave quite a stirring speech, if you happen to see any of that stuff that made its way online. We'll be hearing from Fleetwood Mac coming up next.
All throughout the month of February, Philadelphia's classic rock, 102.9 MGK presents the MGK Top 20 Classic Rock's greatest guitarists. Jimi Hendrix, Jimmy Page, Van Halen, Clapton. You decide. Vote now at WMGK.com and then listen to MGK all February for the results, as every day we highlight another guitar slayer in the MGK Top 20 Classic Rock's greatest guitarists. From Creamery Tire and Philadelphia's amped up classic rock station, 102.9 MGK.
If it's on display, it's not going to stay. The $14 million...
I don't know if I'm supposed to stop at the thing, at the green light for people to cross, or do they cross the red light? Who knows? We shall see. Mm-hmm. park here. She gives good directions, I guess. Yes, I need to see the tech guys. Where's the tech technology building? Is right here.
Put your flashes on. Put your flashes on. Walk up there. Red brick sidewalk. Looks like this building. Go inside the entryway, up the ramp, and make right near there.
Okay, so
just don't forget to put your flashes on.
Where
that car?
Put my flashers on there.
Yeah, shut it off. Lock your car. Take your keys.
Because you know I'm not going to be there long, right? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Pull right up. I guess this is the tech guy.
Go to Xfinity.com, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit an Xfinity store today. Restrictions apply. Limited to new starter except triple play customers. Equipment taxes and fees, including VT and R settings, extra and subject to change. After promo, regular rates apply.
Nobody believes.
Okay. Put my flashes on. You're going to give me a ticket? Where are my flashes?
Until he found pick six from the New Jersey lottery. The dollar game that can turn your bill into mills.
That bill?
He
looks like a $1 million.
More like $2 million.
Oh, you guys.
There's no parking anytime.
So you get a chime. Because anything can happen in Jersey.
Must be 18 year old to buy a lottery ticket. Please play responsibly. If you or somebody knows a gambling problem, call 1-800-GAMBLER.
How's your heart tomorrow?
The brick go up.
That's hard to answer without having a checkup today. So consider this your verbal sticky note.
All right. I'm at the tech department. Peace, love, and happiness. Truth be told, be safe. Amen. Thank you.